hearts and a lot of them lies. I'm a little bit jaded by a lot of what I see, so if you're still interested, you should come get at me, cause I'm tired of getting shot down, put down and dissed. I wanna be picked up, held tight and kissed, but things like this don't happen to dudes like me, because I'm more Coldplay than I am iced tea. They say that good girls love bad guys, and that might be, but a bad girl with a good guy, that's unlikely. So what's a man to do to get to hold hands with you? Do I talk shit and stand to look hard with my crew? I don't know what to do, so I drown in my drink. It helps to numb the pain, cause when I sit and think about it, eyes get clouded, thoughts get crowded. So I'ma sit right here and wait for you to talk about it. And come on. Different women all night to easy let down, but don't let it get you down. Shit, that's what my boys told me, but end of the night I was still sitting lonely. If only I could find her without all the drama, without the one-liners. Excuse me, miss, hey mom, you got a man, what's your name? I'm in my mid-20s, so enough with the game. Simply put, I think you're stunning, and what about some kids? Couple dogs, couple cars, a four-bedroom crib. Look, I'm not trying to jib, I'm just speaking from the heart. But we can start with a drink if you wanna play it smart. What you looking at, my boy? You got two kids at home, and I know how it goes. Here's his number, telephone him. He does girls dirt, and I know you smell it on him. But every bitch needs a dog, so I guess that's why you want him. And I'm get a smile, all I got was dirty look, and my self-esteem is low enough. I got teased growing up, and what I do, I beat them up, but that only made me tough. It didn't get me girls or notes in class. Same girls who used to tell when I would pinch they ass, but if another boy did it, then they would get with it. So I pretend the handball was a face when I hit it, and I admit it's part reason why I do them like I do. And women in my life, there's only been two, my mother being one, and the other one is done. So my philosophy on dating is ain't no fun, cause they come and they go, and even if they don't come, they still have to go. Girl, I get the best head, but you just wouldn't know, cause you're stuck up in city, and even though you diss me, I ain't mad. Come on and do your thing with your pretty ass. You look better coming in. No, actually, you look better going than you did coming. My ass is amazing. High five for Jesus. Keep making them like that. Keep making what happened to Brian, so maybe they talk to me. In the rain.
Don't need no umbrella. In the rain.